Namaste all of you, welcome back to an article a day creates an excellent way. The smart way to enhance your vocabulary and expressive skills. I am Swastika Haldar, a student of class 12, Kendriya Vidyalaya, Malkangiri. Today I am going to read out an article to you. Before I am going to read out an article, let me tell you the importance of today. Today is 1st July, which is celebrated the National Doctors Day. My heartfelt wishes to all the eminent doctors and a very joyful National Doctors Day. Here is the today's article, Watch and Keep Admiring Doctors' Relentless Services. National Doctors Day on July 1st, History and Significance. Prime Minister Narendra Modi, in his Mann Ki Baat on Sunday, 27th June 2021, remembered Dr. B.C. Roy. Doctors' Day is not just celebrated in India but also in different countries. This article has been taken from the official website of Hindustan Times. India celebrates National Doctors' Day on July 1st every year to honor the birth and death anniversary of great physician and second Chief Minister of West Bengal, Dr. Bidhan Chandra Roy. This day serves to show gratitude to all those doctors who have selflessly aided us in our time of need and tirelessly worked for the health of their patients. Doctors' Day is not just celebrated in India but also in different countries. However, at different dates in the United States, it is observed on March 30 in Cuba on December 3 and in Iran it is celebrated on August 23. First time the Doctors' Day was observed in March 1933 in the US state of Georgia. This day was celebrated by sending a card to the physicians and placing flowers on the graves of doctors who have passed away. Prime Minister Narendra Modi, in his Mann Ki Baat on Sunday, remembered Dr. B.C. Roy. Speaking about doctors, the backdrop Doctors' Day, PM Modi said, on July 1st, we will celebrate National Doctors' Day. We must pay tribute to our doctors who ensured that India did not succumb to the challenges posed by COVID-19. This year, the National Doctors' Day is very significant as doctors continue to fight the COVID-19 pandemic. History and significance of National Doctors' Day. The Government of India established Doctors' Day in 1991 to recognize the contribution of B.C. Roy. He played an important role in the establishment of Medical Council of India and Indian Medical Association. This day is celebrated to acknowledge the role of doctors in the progress of this nation. The special words that have been taken from the article are tirelessly, that is, in an energetic and continuous way. Backdrop, that is, the view behind something. Succumb, that is, fail to resist pressure, temptation, or some other negative force.